I'm in Nagaland. I'm in a homestay in Kohima village, and I'm having some pork with akoni and rice for dinner.
Good morning. I'm in Kohima and I managed to fix the tire of my car which was punctured, and I came back to Kohima last night. Today I am planning to move to Mount Pulibadje. Let's see what happens. I'll move from here. After fixing my car, I left Kohima village and headed towards Kohima city. On the way, I turned left to the Naga heritage village at Kisama. And first went to see the World War II museum, which focuses entirely on the Burma campaign, the Battle of Kohima and Imphal of World War II.
This is the entry gate, beautifully carved wooden doors. From the Japanese side, these are some of the pots, spoons used by the soldiers. Gun and a helmet. This is a mask of a pilot. It's a hat. It's a pilot's glasses. That one is a diffused bomb. A head. Helmet. Steering wheel of a car. Jeep. This one's a steering wheel of an American Jeep. Diffused bomb cells. That one is a seat cushion for Willy's Jeep. Few guns are there. There's a Sten gun there and the Thompson submachine gun. Ammunition box, shoes, container, jerry cans, bullets, axes, and a hammer. Here are some wrecks of fighter planes. That were used in World War II. Parts of engine. Some storage boxes.
This is the view from a window of the museum. Chum cultivation or terrace farming in the hills of Nagaland. These are items from the Japanese side. This is a Japanese side shell shooter. These are the wheelies jeeps used in the World War II. These are here in the museum. This is a jerry can here.
I think it's all been restored.
This is a three-gear model and the reverse, and I believe these are for low and high ratios. That one is a Land Rover. This one also a wheelies.
It's all been restored.
Land Rover model. Series 1 maybe.
I then went towards the main venue of the Hornbill Festival here at Kisama Heritage Village.